AeroTow 2022. He'll take that up. He's 1,000 feet, then he'll cut him loose. Okay, glider has been released. Landing left, and another hookup. Masterfully done, top models, pneumatic brakes with calipers, and you're right, this plane's very large, very big airplane, designed just for towing. Twin cylinder, gotta be twin 120, 160s. The reference there is a pilot. You can see how big this plane is. Beautiful. Alright. Set up for the next tow coming in. Alright. Okay. Glider has been released. Landing left. And another hookup. Masterfully done, top models, pneumatic brakes with calipers, and you're right, this plane's very large, very big airplane, designed just for towing. Twin cylinder, gotta be twin 120, 160s. The reference there is a pilot. You can see how big this plane is. Beautiful. Alright. Set up for the next tow coming in. Alright.
Screen here.
just loose. That's a 10 feet wingspan glider. Way up there. There's a tow plane coming down. Oh, whoa, he's turning, going back. Okay, tow plane landing from the north. Gary makes it look so easy. Nice, Gary. Okay, we got another hookup. Okay, Gary, turn that around. Get the line behind him. Glider is sheeted with 60,000 birch, and he left a wood pattern showing, which made it really a unique detail finishing. You can see that beautiful glider. Gary advanced there. The tow plane, little port, tugged the line. Okay, here we go. Okay, line's taut. There we go. Two pilots are talking it over. All's good. They're going to go. On release, the glider pilot makes the call. He's in control of the hook. There you go. Once the flag pulls away, it's released. There you go. Nice. Now the tow plane is coming down. See if there's another hookup waiting. Okay, a tow plane is top models, twin DA Desert Aircraft 150s. Reliable engine, what you need. Gary will make it look easy here. There you go, look at that. Sweet. Okay, I think he's gonna shut down. There's no more glider in queue, so cut it off here. Okay, Coachella Valley AeroTow 2022 2022. This is the largest glider at the field today. The four-part wing and spans probably around 30 feet, I think. That's what it's called. But it's a beautiful glider. I'm sure it flies like the seagull and the bird it looks like. Glider line is hooked up. Okay, gear is advancing the airplane, the tow plane, and it's caught. Okay, still tethered. Approaching 1,000 feet. Half-scale Steiner, still tethered. Behind the tow flag. It's really way up there, guys. Oh. Okay, released. Okay, he's free to glide. Can't believe this glider, guys, is 30 feet wingspan. Can hardly see it.
Yeah.
deck we have our CVRCC club member Ned. It's like a 2 or 3 meter glider. Still tethered. Oh, there it goes. Ned has released himself. Alright, here comes the tow plane coming down. Nice job. Okay. Look at that wing.
Wow.
That's something else, huh?
Oops.
Down safely, nice. This thing, look at that. Still dwarfs a pilot. What a beautiful glider. Alright, we'll let him secure the plane. The tow plane is circling.
Yeah,
the same thing.